And then I heard that.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the 2023 DoDEA Pacific Far East Jazz and Modern Music Festival. My name is Melinda Ringgold, and I am the event director for this festival, as well as the music teacher here at Kadena High School. I would like to thank our Kadena High School administrators, Dr. Blaker and Ms. Joy Gauss, for hosting our event this week. Our first group this evening has rehearsed under the direction of Ms. Wendy Keith of Ryukyu Middle School and Ms. Virginia Ford of Humphreys Middle School. Please welcome the Far East Jazz Choir to the stage. Thank you.
Far East Jam 2023 Okinawa. We are the Jam Choir, and what you just heard was a classic that some of y'all might recognize, Mission Impossible, arranged by Robert Emerson, directed by Miss Ford. Over on the piano, we have Luke Kim and Akasha Rogers with our rhythm section behind us. Our next piece is called All the Things You Are, arranged by Mark Hayes. Our director will be Miss Keith. We hope you enjoy.
Next song will be You Stepped Out of a Dream. Our rendition of You Stepped Out of a Dream was written by Herb Brown.
Okay, so in 2002, Norah Jones released the song titled Don't Know Why. Our choir will now be singing an arrangement of this classic by Paris Rutherford. Our soloists are Patricia Caradon, Stephen Ryan, and Lily Jensen. Ms. Ford will be our director.
Stepped Out of a Dream. Our rendition of You Stepped Out of a Dream was written by Herb Brown and Gus Kahn and arranged by Kirby Shaw. Written in 1940, it was notably featured in the 1941 musical Ziegfeld Girl, accompanying the timeless image of Lana Turner walking down a grand staircase. Turner never recorded the song, but it became her theme when she was at the height of her career. The soloists for this song will be Mae Lang, Jose Valdez, Liam Lloyd, Cameron Chocko, Caitlin Keith, and Gabriella Penry. We hope you enjoy. Thank you.
2002, Nora Jones released a song titled Don't Know Why. Next is a slow, sweet tune about not knowing what comes next. For All We Know, arranged by Peter Eldridge and Darman Meter, Kirsha Moon, Ellie Smith, Tristan Womack, Daniel Fillmore, Laura Johnson, Lauren Ewing, Caden Swenson, and Yoon Ho Walker are our duets. Ms. Keith will be our director.
Until Our last choir song of the night is a very popular one. I'm sure you all recognize it. It's Route 66. This is arranged by Kirby Shaw, and our very own rhythm section will be improvising. So we have Luke Kim on the piano. We have Ariel Galvan on the guitar. We have Kenny Foster on the drums. And then me, Ethan Neville, I'll be on the bass. And Ms. Ford will be our director for this song. Hope you enjoy.
Choir. Welcome back to the 2023 DoDEA Pacific Far East Jazz and Modern Music Festival. For our next set, we have students who have spent the week rehearsing with Daniel Wall of Fajita Middle School, Suzanne Wall of Kupasaki High School, Paul Lewis of E.J. King High School, and Scott Murray of Humphreys High School. Please welcome the Far East Jazz Band to the stage.
Thank you. to welcome all my middle school students here tonight. So you guys came for the extra credit. But I want to encourage you guys to stick with music because music is awesome and it will change your life. So stay in your music program. I hope to see you guys on the stage someday like this. It's called Mamacita. It's by Joe Henderson. This was arranged by Alan Waylock. And it's going to feature several soloists. We have Jack from King High School in Sasebo. We're going to hear from Gabriel here in the alto saxophone. He's from South Korea. And then from Kibasaki High School here in Okinawa, we're going to hear from JC and Sage, and then Violet's going to do a drum set solo at the end. So we'll be doing Mamacita.
Thank you. Hi, good evening, everyone. My name is Paul Lewis. I'm the music director at EJP High School in Sasebo, Japan. We're going to switch gears a little bit tonight and bring our first swing tune of the evening. It was written in the mid-50s and made famous later by Mr. Frank Sinatra. It's going to feature three soloists from Zama High School on the trumpet. Here are.
Suzanne Wall from Kugasaki High School. Good to talk to you from back here. All right, so our next tune is called Splanky. All right, Splanky is a Count Basie tune, and it features several members of the band, and I will go through them now after I open it up on my phone. Hang on one second. Oh, it's already there. Okay, good. All right, so you're going to get to hear more from Sage on the trumpet. We got JT on the trombone. Jacob on the trumpet. Jack on the trumpet. Jack again. Karen, another trumpet.
Thank you. Dallas band.
Thank you.
garage band of Far East.
Kenji and the Fox Bats!
Let's do some introductions, shall we? Next to me is one of our vocalists, Liv.
And beside me is our other lead vocalist, Cyrus.
Over here on piano is Kenji, the man, the myth, and legend.
Thank you.
next one is a little bit more of a classic. It was written in the 70s, and it's very guitar-centric, which is why me and Liv will be sitting up here. Yes. So, whenever you guys are ready, because that's all I'm waiting on.
We love you, Cyrus!
Thank you. California by the Eagles.
Yeah.
an ounce of the way. Don't worry, I get my turn. This song will be sung by our lovely Liv here. And this is a better known 90s one by Gwen Stefani and her little crew, No Doubt. So please welcome Don't Speak.
Thank you. while they're tuning. Hello. I promised my turn. Don't worry, Lou has a pretty big part in this song too. This one's a bit more recent. I think it came out last year, 2 years ago, something like that. But yeah, whenever these guys.
Thank you. session then.
Hello.
Number five.
Hello.
Okay.
Thank you all again for being here this evening.
Hello.
The talent you heard on stage tonight would not have been possible without all the DoDEA Pacific teachers who helped the students record their auditions and learn their music. All of these educators have spent countless hours rehearsing, preparing, and making sure that tonight was a success for all. We function not only with the directors that you saw already, but also a slew of others helping with sectional support, individual rehearsals, and overall musicianship. I would like to extend a huge thank you to our Supreme Overlord, Mr. Nathan McCoy, for all of his talent and support. Truly, this festival would not be able to happen without him, and we are forever indebted for all he does to us. At this time, I would like to invite all of the Pacific music teachers participating with the festival to join us on stage, teachers. Thank you all. These are amazing teachers right here. Thank you to Brock Church and the Video Communications Department of Indiana High School on the program. For joining us tonight for the concert. Have a great evening. Thanks.